Welcome Moody for Knowledge subscribers to a new video about an important new and easy to use software, Avenza Maps. With Avenza you can conduct geological and mining exploration such as detailed mapping with high accuracy and great speed. This software allows you to georeference any map even directly from PDF files. You can also easily export data in multiple formats and import it into a database file. Additionally, you can save your workflow and record different rock informations as you will see. Let's get started. First, introduction to the software interface. Number A, the My Maps icon. This is where the program interface appears, displaying the maps loaded into the software under the library section. The base map for our current location is also shown at the top of the screen. You will find three dots containing options such as select, search for map updates, and the setting button. By clicking setting, you can access options including help, account information, software, upgrade, general options, display settings, unit of measurement, map display, simple setting, location and navigation setting. My map also includes icons for software notification, account creations, and search option. Additionally, it provides access to the content setting and options for sorting maps by the latest appearance, name, distance, date, or storage space used. Number B, the layers icon. This section stores data from mineral exploration sample points, surface mapping, or geological structures. From the three dots menu, we can export layers as we will explain later. Move, make a copy, link to maps, fetch elevations, edit or delete layers. Number three, the store icon. Through this, we can find the required map. The maps are categorized based on activity or type, such as forest maps, rail, roads, hunting, topographic maps, roads, and nearby maps. Second, how to download a map to Avenza program. To add a site map or mining exploration area, click the plus icon on the program interface here. You can create a new folder, for example, name it Moody for Knowledge. Done. Okay. And manage it using the three dots menu, allowing you to move or rename, make a copy, or delete it. You can also create a special group. Done. Okay. Very good. To download the required map, import it from your mobile or tablet memory. Select the map or PDF file containing the map and clicking on it. From here, download or import map. Cloud storage or from device. Avenza will then process the PDF file and georeference the map's location on the ground. This is done quickly and easily, as you see, and this is saving us from the trouble of manual georeferencing like in the other programs. Very good. Third, working on the uploaded map. Once the map is uploaded, we can work on it immediately. To start working, click on the uploaded map to open it. By the way, this map has been prepared using map info software from data mining company. In an upcoming video, we can explain how to create maps and prepare fishnet grids in map info program. Using the location icon, we can directly navigate to our position on the map. Below, epochs display the current coordinate of the pointer. By clicking the pencil icon, we access drawing and measurement tools, as well as options for recording tracks, navigate to a destination, find by coordinates, recording GPS tracks, and searching for any point by entering its coordinates. There is also an option to open the location directly in Google Maps, as well as to add an overlay images from the device into the map. For example, if we want to add details of a specific point on the map, number one, navigate to the actual location on the field, click the location marker icon, enter the point name and layer, and add or capture site image. First, we can enter the name of the point, for example, Moody Exploration Point 2025. Done. This is our coordinates, our current layer number 2. We can add photos, for example, this. We can add 2 more photos also. Then add our description. For example, we have our granodiorite outcrop, granodiorite, comma, gray color, medium grain size, containing minerals like mica, quartz, feldspar, zinc. Type the outcrop dimension. About, for example, 300 multiply 200 meter. Okay. Number 5, change the marker icon to a distinct symbol. For example, we can yellow pin or red pin, blue pin. Also, we have another samples, orange, pink, classic samples, recreational samples. We can put any of these samples. For example, choose yellow pin. Okay. Then click Save. Very good. As you can see, the saved point appears on the map. Clicking on it displays all the details we entered. Very good. Our detail mapping will be like this. Fourth, exporting data to a computer. To save and export the collected data into a database file, number 1, click the layers icon. Number 2, select the 3-dot menu and choose fetch elevation. The points will appear with their elevations as you see. This is our point we made today, Moody exploration point. Number 3, click cancel, then select the export icon. Number 4, rename the exported file with today's date. For example, mapping grid. April, for example, 2025. Done. Okay. Number 5, choose the appropriate export format and proceed. We can send through WhatsApp or email. Fifth, organizing and managing data after exporting the layer to the computer. Delete old layers and keep only those with required date. And review all data and transfer them into the main database file as you see. You see here title, date created, latitude, longitude, northing, easting, description, elevation. Delete all the old data. Just now we want the 24th of April. This is our required data. Then transfer them into the main database. Copy. This is our main database from here. Okay, then We can make it on the boss cheated. Latitude. You see, also take longitude, northing, then easting, okay, etc. Very good. We'll make this 2 24. April. Okay. All this outcrop. The year 25. Okay, very good. Then complete all database. Also, we have here sample. This is our big database, outcrop, structure, very good. Final thoughts. With Avenza program, we can conduct detailed field mapping for mineral exploration quickly and with great precision. This allows us to collect a large volume of data efficiently. As a geologist, always remember, accurate mapping is key to identifying ore sources and high-grade mineralization sites, whether for gold or other target minerals. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel and share this content to help us reach a wider audience. Stay safe and goodbye.